these pictures right now. The guy you see right here, he is accused of at least 5 commercial burglaries in South Baltimore. Now, 4 of them happened at businesses in the 700 block of Washington Boulevard. 7 in the one block. And the most recent one happened last week. The 5th burglary happened at a business on South Charles Street last Sunday.
Because the incidents have occurred in the same general area, we think that the suspect is familiar with this area, even if he doesn't live in the area.
All right, well, if you know who this man is, call police right away.